So boys, it's gamer time. Ghost it. Dudes of discipline.
We got this.
Steven's being a rascal back here. Dude, that Geb game got so scuffed. Didn't even get to see the true potential of it. Classic. Vote moment. This jungle god, bro. We got it. I'm waiting.
tower is under attack. Should be afraid. Its ally has been slain.
Yoink.
Your right tower is under attack.
Dude, zum Schirr. What the fuck is this copy master?
Enemy spotted.
Your team has only powered the outer. Enemy spotted.
Completed.
There's no way there's a Ymir rotating to my blue buff, and a Kali rotating to my blue buff to help this guy. It's actually 4B. That's some haste in that mask up right there, huh? Yeah, what's the, what were the Zarya nerfs? And the Sombra nerfs? Were they actually big nerfs? Like, are they, like, actually not broken as fuck? For a Torb's gonna be playable, right? I heard they're nerfing Zarya and Sombra. To 25, that's pretty big. I feel like nerfing the cooldown would be better than that, right? The damage is pretty big too. Duration? How long they nerf the duration on the bubble? So they increase the cooldown on the bubble and then reduce the duration? Why is my headbats never coming to this guy? Okay. He's clearing a midway, bro.
like a sharp thing. Here I come.
Yeah, we kind of don't have a dongle this game. The Sunbats is wherever they aren't. I'm kind of CBA with fighting right now, bro. It's just always gonna get bad. They can do fire really easily. Or I'll be over here and gank me. So we go. Enjoy the workout, bro. All I have to do is just walk the fire and burn it. There's no way we're ever reacting to it because we have no wards and these people are doing nothing on the map.
Attack middle lane. Here I come. On my way.
An ally has been slain. Okay. Okay.
Complete it. Ward here.
Excellent form.
Defend the fire!
fire giant.
Here I come.
On my way. Attack! Attack!
Runes on. Holy, that was sick. He's left clicking. I mean, look at what Hades all gives you. You get 160 prots, you reduce 30 of their prots, you get 10% damage mat. Well, Hades would be considerably worse if Claw wasn't in the game. Actually, he'd be really bad.
Okay. On my way.
aren't dead. Ghost it. Bruh. I can't sleep.
I killed his horse. Not to worry. Return to bed. Be revealed.
Damn, I got. The fuck is that, Celia? Put it down, Celia. Put it down. Boys, now it's gamer time.